Owusu back to Campbell. He's going to check it out now. Does he get it? No. And it's out of bounds. Cheetah ball.
Yeah, I think it went off the zinc.
Another substitute, Paul Williams, is going to be checking in for Lucas Williams.
9:06 left of the first half. The GCC Cougars lead the Sheridan Brewers 27-25. And you listen to GCC Basketball on 90.7, the Music FM.